I was just reminded of one thing recently, because usually you write your own stuff. I wrote a lot of my stuff with this woman, Christine Zander, and mostly people don't write things for you, and the staff was mostly guys, so it was really hard to get parts, even though there were some parts. But David Spade once wrote a sketch for me that he wasn't in, and he wasn't even being paid as a writer. And it was this really funny sketch where I'm on a date, I think it was with Alec Baldwin, I'm not sure. And the premise of the date is that he's the guy's just trying to have sex with me, and all I talk about is how I'm not a girl who puts out right away, and then I proceed to order really expensive things off the menu. And then the guy has to sit there and try to steer me away from the most expensive items on the menu, realizing that the night's not gonna end as he anticipated. And it was so funny, and I just appreciated that so much that he did that. So there's something I've recently thought about.